Now you take a 1x6 and place it right up there. Okay, and then you get a 8x6 piece again. Place it right underneath there. Then you get a 4x6. Place it underneath again. Or not underneath, on top. Then you grab the 4x8. And 4x12, place it right there, and that's how it should be. Place it right there. And you have this piece. Place it. It's a 4x6. Place it right there. So it came off. And then grab another 1x8, and then get, that's where you put it, right there. Yeah, 1x4, and you place it right there, so there's two spaces. Get another one, this exact same thing, and you have this huge piece. You don't really need it, but it's like for support, so you get, it's a 6x1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And you will place that right here on top. Right, so it's even with that gray piece we put on right now. Right there. Then for the back wings, and sorry, but there will be one more episode, I think. Okay, then you get one of these. It's a 4x12. And then you get lots of these. Three of them, actually. They have slanted pieces on the ends right here. You can make them, but then just put it on top so there's two. There's pieces so you can put other things on it. Just place it right in the middle. And you do that. And since all three of them are gone, okay. And if you have this piece, it looks very good. But if you don't, it's okay. Because it'll still look good. But not just, it won't be looking as good. And you make two of those, actually. See? And then you have most of your pelican. That's what it should look like. And with the door in the back, put it up. Now. Okay, here's to make the engine. You grab a 1x4. The same exact slanted piece. This piece with the little ball thing on top, and this piece that you can put something in. So you get these two, and put that on top. You grab this one, and see that little stud in the middle? You put that right there in that hole. You place that right in the middle, and you make two of those. This thing needs to be turned around, so it's like that on the slanted piece. And I'll show you how to make two of these on the next video.